With candid conclusion, and I guess there's something.